Vampires and witches may be the public face of Halloween, but much more frightening creatures lurk all around us. Indeed, even on and in us.